home. Fucking driving. Fucking rolling through, UFD and crew style. Check out that bumper sticker, huh? Pretty good shit, eh? Get the fuck out of here. Let's go.
Jesus. Well, hello, friends.
What's up, everybody?
We're live, I guess.
What up?
Did we do it? Did we do it?
We got Miss Creature in the house.
Hi.
What up?
Doing?
Thanks for coming.
Yeah.
What are you doing? And putting me in a van with some dope ass music.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say it was some weird dude. But yeah. I get that. It's a thing.
I look like the weird dude. I got this green sheet behind me.
We all have a green sheet behind us, except for two of us.
Bastards.
Scott Watson said shed time.
Time.
For you,
Scott.
All right, I got you, dog. We're back in the shed.
Yes.
We're good.
Which means fires, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I got fire.
Do we have
broken glasses in your office?
Yo. UFDA crew has new technology. We're taking you to rob a bank tonight. We miss Creature.
Yes.
Are you ready to rob a bank?
Hell yeah.
You got gloves? Like, do we need gloves for this? I didn't even think.
Shit, no.
I didn't pack my bags.
Don't be a pussy.
All right.
I just don't have fingers.
No gloves.
Anymore.
Roll dog.
So what are we going to use the money for, Enox?
I think we will break it up with the chat, maybe. That'd be a good idea.
Yeah.
We need some money on ASA. Because we're going to launch UFDA crew to space to confirm that.
What's up, Kanoosh? Which would be an excellent time right now to fill in Miss Creature on what thick Earth means.
All right. So some people believe the Earth is flat. Some people think it's round. And we're trying to, like, just bridge the gap. You know what I mean?
I like it.
Kind of like, it's like that gap.
Yeah, totally.
And Burger with the bubble.
Like gallery screen right now?
Yeah. No, I got you pinned, bud.
Nice.
We're pretty sure that it's round, and it looks round for a reason. But that's not the full picture. You got to get perspective to get the full picture.
Yeah, I get it. Okay.
We're going to space. We're going to confirm it. But just from the evidence we've presented, I don't know if you want to confirm it right now. Up to you. Or you can come to space with us and confirm it.
Maybe later.
So anyway, welcome to the UFDA Crew Shit Show. Sorry we're so late. We're always late. We're fuck-ups. We're grown-ups. We're whatever. We fly toy helicopters. We drink booze sometimes. And we hang out and hug each other on the internet. Nothing fucking weird about that, right?
No, definitely not. And there's definitely nothing wrong with your voice either.
All right. Cool. Dope. So, chat. What's up?
Yeah, we got Elmo in the house, Delay, Joe San, Burjan, Gearhead, Omar, Velasquez, Skadoosh.
Is it true that Burjan is a veteran rock climber now after rescuing your fucking quad from certain doom?
That's a true homie right there, dude. Climbing down fucking rocks to get your quad for you.
Chris dumped on a cliff.
Oh yeah, I dumped it hard.
Like, you took a dump on a
cliff? Yeah, I thought that's what you meant.
No, I didn't take a dump on the cliff.
Yeah, you should have.
My quad took down the cliff. He shit off the edge, and then Virgin went and retrieved it for him.
Yes,
Virgin. Is this your quad? No, dude, that's actually my poop. You should probably not touch that. But you can put that.
That's a true friend, though.
It really is, dude. That's what I'm saying. Like, get you guys a good group to go fly with, and it's fucking fun shit. Even when you fuck up, you know.
Right on.
It's always better.
So yeah,
he's gonna rescue every one of my flights.
Creature, what's new with you? You been flying?
I recently crashed my drone. It desynced or something up in the air. And it fell probably like 60, 70 meters. Yeah, right? What's up with that? I don't know. I was probably doing something like 5S-ing, something that shouldn't have been 5S. But,
Hey.
So I got some new shit coming. Huh?
I was going to say, like, where do you, like, you live, like, out in the middle of nowhere. Like, where do you typically fly? You just fly your yard? Do you go places?
Definitely fly at home, right in our backyard. I'm very fortunate to be where I am right now in Oregon, but in the sticks. Other than that, we just we'll either go somewhere just nearby or we'll travel like 300 miles and go to a dope spot or something. So.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Gravy, I think you got an anomaly on your screen.
yeah, I definitely do. I got to turn the other light on. Hold on. There we go.
You guys fly a lot of big trees?
Oh, yeah, I love trees.
Like tall ones? I like them too.
Yeah, that shit's dope, especially when they're like spaced out just straight and you can find the little gaps in them. Like, you'll punch through a gap and you're like, I really fucking hope there's a gap in this wood line somewhere. It's like, But I try not to hit the sticks at all and just kind of find it.
I'm a pro tree climber at this point. It's weird. I have to drive all the way out to where Wombat lives to actually fly some decent trees.
Right.
And how far is that?
It's 4 hours from me.
I'm in South Mississippi. Like, South Mississippi.
I'm at the top, and he's, like, close to the bottom.
Damn.
I'm in Colorado.
Okay.
Right?
Miss Rachel, where are you from?
Well, I'm from Vancouver, BC, but I'm in Oregon now.
Let's go on and let Miss Rachel know where we're all from. So, you know, me and Bob are from Mississippi. And West Side, where'd you say you're from?
Colorado. Well, I'm originally from Southern California, but I live in Colorado now.
Sick.
Gravy?
Boston. If you can't tell.
He's affiliated.
He's all the way from 40 asshole miles outside of Boston.
I'm from the other side of the mass hole.
Oh.
He's on the dickhole side of the state.
Okay, that makes sense.
And Tech, where are you from?
Oh.
You're muted.
You were doing it opposite.
Yeah.
Muted the whole time you were vaping.
Yeah. All we heard was the cloud ripage. I was like, man, he's just quiet.
Oh, that's it.
Nothing like getting those like pit packs, you know what I mean? Like, you record your GoPro and it's just you like up close and like you're here, your whole like double chin and you're like changing props and stuff. Then you set it down and then you just hit stop recording. That's my favorite. And then you do like the most epic shit ever.
Like your double chin.
I got a couple where it's like I did them in the pocket and they get hilarious conversations.
Oh my god, yeah, me too.
But then the battery's dead when I want to fly.
So I have an announcement to make.
Oh,
hear it.
So I can't go into full detail, but I will have a full video for you Friday on our YouTube channel. About the mini bike showdown. So, if you guys saw on the post about that we can't necessarily do mini bike showdown at Road to Riot Rampage, but we have a plan, and I'm going to share that plan with everybody Friday. So make sure you guys check that out.
And where can they find that post?
At the UFDA YouTube, I'm going to post it in the UFDA Instagram and our UFDA Facebook.
Yeah, and if you're watching on the show right now and you haven't seen the mini bike showdown little trailer that you put together, that's like the last video, I think.
Yeah, it's the last one.
That shit's funny. Dude, and then congrats. I think you're like almost 3,500 views on your Session 6 video.
Oh, yes. So, has Miss Creature heard of the new Session 6 GoPro? Have you heard about
the video?
XS.
Yeah.
Let me pull it up. Hold on a second.
Yeah, let's show her the new run cam.
While we wait, chat. Guess a number between 1 and 5. Just for fun. I'm not giving anything away. This is just a game for me to have fun with. FPV, you win, buddy.
Damn, that's nice.
Oh shit, my OBS is glitching out. What's happening? Oh no.
There's got a whole lot of people in here.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
We're gonna get,
that's awesome.
We're gonna get more people. We're gonna get some of your buddies actually in Zoom later. So you may want to have more whiskey.
Oh fuck.
All right, hold on. I'm getting it. I got the GoPro Session 6 thing.
Or pin them up.
And I got to
go.
And he's pinned.
Hold on. But the audio.
Pinned. And blinking.
Blinking, guys. I'm sorry. Computer's dying.
So this is the new GoPro Session 6.
Oh, yeah. It's got protection against UV rays. Just not on the nipples.
He'll address that.
Comes like, you know, cleanly shaven. They've been warmed up in the package. They come.
We broke them.
Yeah, this happened after the shit show 2 weeks ago.
Noak did this because he's a cool dude. That's why he did it.
We didn't even ask him for this. We just put on Airwolf.
Went live with Airwolf, and boom, this is what we got.
I love how serious he stays the whole fucking time he's doing it.
Yeah.
Is he serious?
You're serious. People don't think we're serious. We're pretty serious here.
Yeah.
Really good at spanking it.
Big shout out to Chad Noak for just being. I said that right. I always get it messed up. Noak or Novak? Noak.
Noak.
Right.
Noak. Is the dude from Viva La Bam.
That's right.
That helps me.
I realized I have 2 beers open, so I don't know if I should drink both of them.
I have
double this.
I didn't buy any beer because I didn't want to be hungover tomorrow, but I forgot that I had liquor like at my computer desk. So.
Oh god! So that means a freaking chair is gonna be caught on fire at some point tonight.
Maybe.
Dude, I don't know.
We've had this discussion before that Wombat needs to stay away from liquor.
Yeah.
He's agreeing. Look at his head.
I know. He's on a pogo stick right now, folks.
It's extreme pogoing, fellas.
I feel like Virgin's gonna have. Oh, nope! Virgin's gonna fucking go rescue him.
That's fucking awesome.
How do you do that?
Oh, yes.
Whiplash, buddy.
Damn.
Sorry.
Boing, boing. So I just want to throw this out there for everybody. Couch rafting needs to be a thing. Signed by Martin. That's all I got. Sorry.
All I got.
So let's talk some alien whoop, gravy.
I need to get on that so hard.
Mm-hmm. Yo, alien whoops are so cool.
Only the cool kids have them.
I whooped a marching band.
What?
A whole marching band.
Did you go in the tuba?
I went right around the tuba people.
I was on the rusty trombone.
That was the first thing I asked, is if he whooped into the tuba, and the guy was like, and fucking blew him back out.
It's like a cartoon. Like, if life was a cartoon, that's what happens. Yeah. That'd be dope as fuck.
Yeah, Enox went pretty hard. during that.
I think this is it right here. The tuba people.
Tuba people. I mean, is that people with tubas or?
I think it's like their own culture.
Tuba what?
What's
the tuba full of? Sorry, dad jokes over here. Dad jokes.
I love this video because
this would be bad if I wasn't like flying the chancellor of the college. Like, so he's taking a ride along with me.
See, if it was me, students in that, you know, in the marching band, I would be completely distracted about what was flying around. I would miss all my notes.
No one could see me, dude. No one even saw me. They thought I was a bug or something.
A bug.
Watch this. This is the best part. Like, this is where you harass people. Yeah.
But he doesn't even check up. Like, he don't even notice that you're there.
That's so excellent. What?
Little toys. I'm like, uh-oh. I gotta shoot the gap.
You almost clipped that mirror, too.
Yeah, and that cheerleader.
Is this the part of the show where we take a nap?
Yeah.
No, don't do that. No siesta.
This is the part of the show where we all go buy alien moves.
Yep. Oh. Do we have an iBot for that? Somebody who has fingers that didn't just drink a bunch of chartreuse?
Yeah. Tap it in there.
Hey, that was your fault for drinking a sugar-free monster.
Yeah.
I went the other way and drank the same size non-sugar-free Red Bull in a sugar packet.
There, I did it. It should post the link soon.
Did you bring me a beer tech? Yeah. Will you pass that over, please?
Oh, we're doing the beer pass.
Wait, no, you got it.
Right here.
Yeah.
Yep. No, other way. Other way.
Other diagonal. Lower diagonal.
There
lower
you diagonal. Go. I got.
I like how looking into a computer makes you not use hands right anymore. Like, instead of just doing this or this, it makes you like.
Yeah.
The best part is it turned into a bottle.
Yeah, I just took that can made it a bottle.
Hold on. Can we do this right since everybody's different on everybody else's screen? Hey, Tech, I need a beer. Can you help me out? To your left.
Probably the other your left.
Thank you so much.
Wow. Dude.
Oh, my gosh. Sick. This is blowing my mind right now.
Yeah, pretty good.
That was sick. I'm going to do a kickflip about it.
Do it. Send it.
That's pretty
sick. So Gravy, pen Wombat, he's got some sick tricks for us.
Oh, no, that was it. I'm done. My legs hurt. I'm old. I just turned 30.
All right, he's not pinned anymore. It's fine.
Yeah.
I don't know about y'all, but I'm ready to rob a bank.
Yeah, I'm ready to rob a bank too, motherfucker. Oh, and by rob a bank, I mean.
Let's get 35 people then rob it. How about that? You want to do that?
Huh? Yeah. 29.
Well, you bastards got to get in here. Get your friends.
Share,
get your
share this brother. Link.
Get your grandma.
We're at 29. We need one more.
Everybody wink at Wombat. He's watching. I'm sorry, Wombat. Fuck. Yeah, Zorro.
Watch. Oh, yeah, where's Zorro?
He's get watching. Wink at him.
Yeah, where's Zorro? I haven't even, like, talked to him yet. Where is he?
Zorro.
He's not watching.
I'm going to harass him.
He's watching.
No, he's not.
Well, we'll get Zorro in after the heist.
Yep.
All right. He doesn't get the money. Just
kidding. He's already rich and famous anyways.
Oh, wait. You guys are going on a bank heist? Can somebody play me out real quick?
I need to get batteries from a keyboard so this works next time.
Tags got you.
Perfect. All right. About that back. Oh, wait. No, this is me going to the bathroom. My mic's really sensitive.
I think you reverse muted, Tech.
Tech needs a light. He needs a light that's red or green to let you know if it's on or not.
Tech, we can't hear you.
You're still muted.
Damn it, Tech.
What the fuck?
There you go.
This is going so good.
Hey, what's up, everybody?
Play something before he's done.
Welcome to the shit show. You have a mute.
He's already peed, bud. You missed it.
Oh.
Yeah.
He's out.
So am I muted now or not? Y'all quit fucking with me.
I can hear you, bud. I'm by the way, I'm still totally in a different room of the house peeing.
Yes, definitely not in front of his computer and hiding his camera so we can...
Romantic!
Yep.
Oh, wait, so, crap.
Yeah, we customarily play music when people take a pee.
If you need to go get a beer or need to go to the bathroom, one of us will play a really shitty song while you exit.
Hey, I work really hard writing my songs for the pee songs.
Well, you need to get some D batteries for that keyboard.
That's double A. Classy bitch. All right. And I'll do none of that middle of the mall D battery shit.
Tonight's pee music is brought to you by Ice Cube.
You guys like MF Doom?
Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
Dude, MF Doom's the shit.
Yay.
Yes.
It's hard to find some people that like the same music.
Do you like the whole Rhymesayers pretty much?
The what?
Rhymesayers like Atmosphere and Mac Lethal and...
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Right on.
Yeah. Like the shit that was good.
Yep. Hey, I'm back. And when I did that, you were gone. Oops.
Apparently I know what we should do, Wombat.
What's that?
So, Miss Creature's going to Rampage, and we're going to Rampage, and it's been a while since we've put a Whoop video out.
Oh, dude.
We should make an Alien Whoop version of part two of what we've already done.
Yeah, they're making whooping it fun again. Dude, I'm all about that. I want to alien whoop everywhere.
Yes.
Alien whoop. If you haven't seen it, you should check it out.
I should, definitely.
It's over on the UFDA. YouTubes. This one.
I need a second pair of glasses.
You don't have to watch it.
When we drive across.
Yeah, it's like 13 minutes long.
I need a whoop that don't suck.
It's called
Alien Whoop.
Oh, you should get. Oh, look at that. It's green screen.
Oh, yeah. That's sick.
Yeah.
Hold it up closer. Hold it closer. Later.
I can't. It's better there.
It looks pretty dope.
It's so dope that it's taking away my entire green screen and just putting it on the case that the zero comes in. But also, the V2.1 is the fucking shit, too, because, I mean, people are flying that for almost a year before the Zero came out and doing gnarly acro shit. So
Mike Chan, I'll alien whoop your world.
Oh.
And I said that as a cat.
Live on the internet.
I love it when cats start fights.
You still haven't confirmed if you lick your butt.
Wait, I can. Hang on, here we go.
Be out of here at this point.
Wait.
Wait, can do it. I can definitely do it.
That's where I draw the line, is cats licking their own asshole. Like... I'm out, boys.
Oh,
that was
cheating.
Hey, it counts.
Yes, my Jen, that's a promise.
Look how nice the fart spray painted on my chair shows up now. Right?
Pretty good.
It looks good. I don't remember doing that, but I'm sure it's live on the internet.
That's funny.
You know what's funny? I got it censored. Is that going to flag us? Are we in trouble? Probably. I have a bunch of shirts that say fart on it backwards.
Nice.
From sitting in this chair. Did I die? Did I crash out? Am I still here? Did I freeze?
You're still alive.
I think that blue thing is having a seizure, though.
Yeah, no, he's fine. He's fine. He just needs some nabs or something.
So what's with the cherubs?
This is who I hang out with when I'm not flying drums. I can change it if you don't like it.
I'm just wondering.
We could guess cornfield.
That okay. One's a little.
We should,
why not?
We should rob a fucking bank.
I'm ready to rob a bank.
You want to rob a fucking
bank? Let's rob a bank.
How many people we at? Yeah, we're at 30 something. That looks like 35, 30. I don't know. I'm going. I'm looking at. I don't know what.
32.
You guys ready to fucking send it?
Enough. What's up, Samus? In catastrophic.
What up, Tap?
And let's ask the chat. Do they want us to rob a bank?
Yeah, I'm sure they do. Let's do it.
Everybody, tell everybody
who's wrong.
Live on TV.
Scott Watson fucking said 34, yeah. So I assumed it was 35 at some point.
I assume we hit 9,000.
Omar says do it, and whatever Omar says, I'm okay with, I think, unless he's not a cool guy. But he seems pretty dope, so let's do it.
Right. Alex also said rob that mofo, and Alex is an inside joke.
Bobby Broadway. Everybody, let's just do it. What's up, Clyde Flies? Kind of a local dude, right. Lives about an hour south.
So we planned this whole entire heist with Cran.
So. Okay. But, Robin and Bank.
Wait.
All right.
Cran?
Am I playing the song or are you playing the song?
No. That's the outro. You play it on the out.
All right. Cool. Right on.
And we're leaving. All right. Here we go. All
right. You pin, homie.
Everybody, go to your front yard and we'll pick you up.
All right. Here we go. Coming to pick you up. To rob the bank over here. Hope nothing goes poorly. Hope we get a pretty good fucking score over here. What's up? Hey, write this shit down back there, boys. This is serious fucking business over here. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you in the face, dude.
My legs don't fucking work back here.
Oh, don't fucking make me come back there.
It's not easy, bud.
Oh, there's some asshole in the rear view. Fuck him. Fuck you.
Hey, I made a mess back here.
Fuck that guy.
Cocksucker.
Just get us to the back.
Hey.
Hey, the baby has to use the bathroom.
Oh, shit.
There he is. What there's the that fuck? Motherfucker. Hey, that song's pretty good, though. Not gonna lie. The song he's listening to, I like that song. It's a good song. It's a pretty good song. He's fucking smoking us out. Man, fuck you, buddy. Coming in here with a young kid hot shit car with your fucking wheels. Get out of here.
Throw your pennies at him.
Tied to the roof.
Throw pennies at that asshole.
All right.
Seriously, though.
What the fuck song?
Nobody fucked this high school.
What was that song, though?
I don't know. Fuck it. Put it in.
Put it in.
Right, sir.
I'm driving.
Get us there. We need to get there to get the money.
Shut up.
You got shit on this thing. This man's dope as shit. Check out that bumper sticker. Wombat at FPV. It's on side. I'm out.
All right, we're about there. Everyone ready?
Hell yeah.
Oh, I'm driving the van. I'm going to park the van. You guys are going to get out. We're going to get the bank. We're going to get the money. We're going to get the shit. We're going to go to college. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Like, nowish.
Yeah, like get the baby out the back. Please.
But you have to get the stroller first.
Somebody had to fucking bring the kid along. What the fuck?
You have to get the stroller first. Oh! Good looking baby right there.
Where's my fucking pacifier?
He's a little pale. But he's doing pretty good. Doing pretty good, you know?
Oh!
Takes a minute to get out of the van. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, sometimes she moves faster than her own head. It's a thing. It happens in Boston.
What up, baby?
Is that what you picked, Chris? Really? Is that what you picked, the fucking trash can? Fuck.
Yeah, I'm going to need
this
another
fucking thing stinks,
this.
You guys.
You could have spawned in as any other cool thing, and you picked a goddamn trash can.
That's fucking thing, you guys.
There's beer in the trash can. It's okay.
You got any fucking tomatoes in there, bud? Heck. Where are you, bud?
Huh? Let's do this!
I'm going to need to take that morale down about 40 points, bud.
Yeah, what the fuck, Zach? This is great.
The realm's too high. All
right, let's fucking go rob the
Jack is literally Leroy Jenkins of this fucking heist.
No, it's like just blowing everybody out. Fucking tap.
Time's up, chumps.
Keep the present.
For later, dude.
I guess I'll just wait right here.
Yeah, because you spawned in as a fucking trash can. All
right, I'm coming, you guys.
No, you're the lookout, bud.
All right, I'll stay right here. Inconspicuous app look.
What the fuck is this thing?
What the fuck? Who
all
are
right,
you?
We're robbing this place. We're fucking robbing this place.
Bitch.
Right. Hey, give me a sucker.
Hey, baby.
I want a sucker.
Get that money. Or be a distraction.
I'm deploying the distraction security guard. Give me a second.
Show me that sucker.
Hey, everybody. It's me, Zorro, the bank teller. What's up?
Take money, please. There he is. There's
okay. That's the distraction, you guys.
They're totally
going to roll over the baby. Save the baby.
They're going to feel secure. I'm pretty sure. This is the feeling of secure. Max, who the fuck are you, bud?
Let's do this!
All right, you guys handle it. We're going.
Can you come up with covering the kid in smoke, bud?
Yeah, cover him in smoke. We need to...
Oh, no, that's good. Hey, deploy a fucking fart bomb.
I want to feel like Batman leaving this joint.
Deploy a fucking fart bomb, guys.
Oh, shit.
Look at that turd cutter.
Damn.
There it goes. All right. Let's go fucking steal this shit.
Yeah, okay. Let's go. Seriously, let's go.
What's your ETA getting out of the bank? I'm getting fucking bored. Phone's dying.
All's good from the trash can.
Nobody fucking asked you, trash can. Thank you, over.
What's the money look like? What's
it's
the money
living fucking
like?
Trash can. Oh, shit.
What's that money
look like?
Get it.
Holy crap.
Why are you dropping all that money, bud?
God damn it, Canadian.
Wait.
Look out for the balloon.
Did you get the money?
You're dropping it.
Oh, fuck out of my way. No, come get it.
Don't make eye contact with the balloon.
All right.
Get out of here, chumps.
Move out!
Dang it, Tech. Why'd you spray paint everything?
That's a burnout. That's not a spray paint.
No, he spray painted the fuck out of the place.
Dang it, Tech.
We're going to know
who did it.
Security guard, we wanted to use him.
Thank you, come again, says me, Zorro. Thanks, Kelly.
You're pretty good, though. You...
This creature, she's got the money. Hold on, she's getting bigger. All right, I'm out of here. Fuck. Which way's forwards? Fuck. How do you make this thing work?
Fight this guy. Fight that robot fuck.
I gotta use my chin. I gotta use my chin, boys. I got it. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, it's about fucking time, boys.
Dude.
I'm coming.
What do you want to shoot with that police drone?
Yeah. Fuck. How much do we make out with, boys? Hey, lady?
Fuck. I can't get in here by myself.
Somebody put the ramp down.
No. Nina.
I'll help you with my one
we
wheel.
We won't leave you, I promise.
We got you.
What the fuck? There's no way to treat the disabled.
That's my money.
It's fine, Nina. We'll
the
get you out, bud.
In the wheelchair in the first place. You got run over by a one wheel.
Just hit it really hard.
Guys!
Use your mind!
I'm in! Alright, let's get out of here.
Wait, you can't leave the baby!
You guys smell like shit.
I might have to leave the baby.
Don't leave the baby!
The baby's on a different scene. I gotta leave the baby.
Fuck!
Yeah.
Poor baby.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Bye, baby.
Fuck you guys.
Oh my god. We fucking did it.
How much did we get? How much cut that shit out? Is it US or fucking Canadian? How much money we get for this?
Is it more of a roll or a yaw?
Yo, great.
Wait. What do you mean fucking arcade tokens? What do you mean arcade tokens? Which arcade?
What?
Fuck. Shit.
Crazy. Music.
That music is fire. With the ghetto bird. Yeah. Oh, I'm so high on bank money right now, bro.
What is that?
There's bats behind us, man. This is bat country.
We're also
Jesus
out-
take the wheel.
Oh wait, hold on. Did you say bat country?
Better music comes on.
Damn fine van. Don't even have to drive it. It just fucking does its own shit. Damn fine van.
You guys should pull me out of this trash can. It fucking stinks.
You got shit on this. You guys look like shit too, by the way.
You look like you're hailing Hitler right now.
Oh no!
Oh, we lost points.
Come on, boys!
Oh, he's done! No. This creature, get us home!
Better drive, this creature, get the
ball! I'm out!
Ah, we're going off the road!
Okay, I'm joking, I'm back. You gotta save that money, yo.
Alright, save that money.
Gotta crank up the water.
No hands, bank robbing stands.
There we go.
Did
it! You robbed the fucking bank!
Woo! We fucking did it.
Cheers.
Yeah.
I didn't think it was possible.
Cheers.
I didn't think it was possible. We you did said, leave a
all right. You said back country, and I'm like, all right, I got to put a back sevenfold on.
That's the baby.
That's
so hard to do.
The audio is so it's much so quieter hard. On my end. So, make it hard. Sorry, I was blasting you out.
I'm so dyslexic, so it takes me a while.
It's hard.
That was awesome.
A helmet.
It was just one skit of many.
That's excellent. We should do a Canadian first, maybe.
It was pretty frustrating.
A Canadian what?
A Canadian, like, mounted police one.
Hell yes. Yeah. That's
so,
the next
yes.
We may have a surprise friendship coming in.
Surprise incoming.
Dude, and you gotta get Ricky's body in. Put my head on Ricky's body.
So Gravy, go
I'm
ahead.
I'm just gonna
give Zoro the link. Get him in here so that Miss Creature can say hi.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I got the link going too.
Are we gonna split up all this money?
Sure.
We should. We could just keep it though, but the chat went with us, so they're accomplices. So I feel like we should pay them off.
Yes, you are all legal accomplices in that robbery. By the way, you watched it. You didn't.
By that we were gonna do a giveaway. Spoiler alert. I think. Yeah. Maybe not. Does anybody have anything to give away? Like this mouse. You can have this mouse.
Oh, what?
Wait, so everybody,
actually, no, you can't
everybody
do
that's
that.
Posting in the YouTube or in the YouTube chat, I got a mic.
What's up, Bot Grinder?
What's up, Bot?
What's up, Bot Grinder, I mean?
Oh, hi.
So you're doing a new thing with them, right, Wombat? Like, you guys just get blackout drunk and play video games?
Oh, yeah.
I get blackout drunk. Bot gets kind of drunk. It does good at video games, and I still figure out how to play video games on a television computer with the keyboard and the mouse. And then I'm like, can I just use the controller? And they're all like, oh, quit being a wussy. Use the keyboard and the mouse. And then I run out and die naked in my underwear in PUBG a lot. And I let the entire team down.
Do you play in your underwear, or is it just an in-game persona?
I thought you were supposed to. It makes your computer run faster.
100%. You're supposed to.
Come on, dude. This is day one computer gaming people stuff. And you have to have Cheeto stains somewhere on your person.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, but where's the effective place to put a Cheeto stain?
Anywhere you want. I want that one. I want this one. There we go. This one. So, yeah. Welcome. Back from the heist. I accidentally drunk.
How much money did we come out with there, Enoch? Did you count it?
Huh? It was a fuck ton. I'm sure.
I accidentally drunk.
That was a perfect full flubber.
I'm pretty sure I gave
You're lucky you don't have any sweet beer.
Yo, hey guys. We found the baby. And the baby's gonna hand out the money.
This baby is against the chat. This baby doesn't want to fucking share at all. She's throwing it right out the window.
I can't even believe it.
I don't know.
Cheap thrills. Hell yeah. I love the dead air. Can we all just like be quiet for a minute?
Yeah.
Start some annotating. That'll make it.
No. Nope, we're not annotating yet.
God. Annotation is so fun because you'll probably be amazing at it. We draw over something.
Oh yeah, we definitely should do something with Miss Creature on here. Yeah.
Oh, actually, why don't we fucking print it out in high res? Like, we'll screenshot it when it's done, and we'll print it out, and whoever fucking wins gets the picture.
How about we get Miss Creature to help draw, and we take that picture, and we put it on a t-shirt, and we give it away to somebody in the chat?
Oh, God.
That's hella elaborate, dude.
Oh.
the chin.
What up? I thought this was the shit show, right? What are you guys doing, Chin?
What up, Chin?
What are you doing, making coffee? Yeah. Is that a French press?
We robbed a bank. What the fuck do you want from us?
Oh, he wants to be our friend now because we have money.
Oh,
that must be some pretty nice coffee.
Yeah, it's some nice coffee. Yeah, I don't want to touch that.
A reminder to himself, live on the internet.
No, we've done annotation a bunch in the past, and it's like, it always ends horribly.
Yeah, it just ends with a bunch of dicks.
And a bunch of people drawing dicks over everybody else's dick. For some reason, there's always one hitting kid.
Oh, snap.
Oh, my God.
Also, we got Zoro from Rotor Riot.
Wait, guys. I think it's on the phone with somebody probably super important.
He's on the phone with Hollywood right now.
Oh, man, your eyes just
fucked right now, Zoro. Oh, my goodness.
Whoa.
We need a web hug.
Web hug. Internet hug?
Hang on.
Hugging. Oh, shit.
I can get him.
I keep getting my ass kicked in Fortnite.
I'm rubbing your cap.
Where'd you get the pink jacket?
That happened. Give me a second.
You gotta take it off real slow, like, though. Really slow.
Do the music.
There you go.
Hey, do any of you guys have a Nintendo Switch and Mario Kart?
Is that really becoming a thing?
Yeah, it's becoming a thing. We had 7 people on the night.
That's the beginning of a thing.
That's the beginning of a thing. More than 5 is a thing.
Uh-oh, is Zoro and Wombat are making out again on the live stream, guys?
Oh.
Oh, shit, it's too loud.
See, we're all going for it now.
Tell you, the show changed you.
Oh, wait, I was mid-kiss. You ruined it.
Wow. You ruined I thought you were a gentleman.
What's up, Zoro?
You ruined it again. How you fuckers doing, huh?
We're doing well. We actually.
Are you drunk? I'm
scared. How do you know?
Cool.
We missed you, Zoro.
Or everybody talking at the same time. Ready?
Everybody,
hey, no, it's really fucking great. Everybody talking at the same time. That was.
Thank God it's the shit show now. Dude, you guys were not doing a proper shit show earlier. It was like way too civilized.
No. It's stupid.
Because I'm not in my shop anymore.
There's 4 creatures and 2 zeros. That's not right.
That ain't right.
You guys suck for that.
Oh, I wish I had. I went my head back and forth.
Back and forth.
Yeah, that's a really good song.
Oh yeah, it's a great song.
A classic.
Yeah.
If you were Mike Chin's daughter, this is the view you would get. What we're seeing him as right now. You'd be by his lap on the floor.
Yeah, no, I'm playing Mario Kart.
Would you like, hey, you want to play? Hey, you
want to
play?
I have to get good at Mario Kart because I can't let Jesse Perkins beat me anymore.
So is Jesse Perkins off the whooping on the Mario Kart?
Well, the thing with Jesse is he has this like whole theory that tilt the steer is better, and I cannot agree with that at all.
Me and Wombat proved that the other night because he made fun of me that I move like I'm having a fucking left to right seizure while I'm flying in a sim, and we were live streaming together, and he just pretty much called me out the whole time on it.
I'm sorry. I love you. I could just see you because you had your camera on.
Well, we were.
It's because we did that one Twitch stream that one time.
No, that was not one. That was the first.
The only, actually.
Hey, Mike, are you still not smoking? Oh, he's gone.
I'm still here.
I'm here.
You have to decide.
Zoro, I'm not going to lie to you because I respect you too much to lie to you, but I'm still smoking cigarettes. I'm trying to fucking quit.
I'll smoke them for you, Zoro.
Oh, you can?
It's actually a lot easier than you think.
I'm a weak person. I don't have the warrior spirit, so I have not stopped smoking yet.
I don't think you even stopped. I was talking to Mike Rhodes, you weirdo.
Oh.
You never even stopped.
I did too. I played it like six days.
How many hours? Two?
6 days.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, and then I was like... No,
and then he got and he just like, fuck this.
Dude, I went to Boston and walked like a mile for fucking a pack of like $11 smokes. Dumbest thing I've ever done.
Oh, I've done way worse for way less.
Tell me about it.
You ever sucked dick for marijuana? I'm just kidding. That's from the
$20.
Just making sure everybody knows.
Hold on, we have a swimming contest going on right now. Who's faster? Who's got better lap time? You guys need to check your Doppler. It's way too humid there.
Is it?
Is it more humid than a humid?
Oh,
sorry, that's a data term.
All right,
let's go.
Hey, the Sex or Sisto is a great album. Judge me. Bring it.
The current's getting me.
Last Sex or Sisto is probably one of the top 10 albums of all times.
Oh, and there's no lyrics in it. It's just hum dan ham hum da ba da da hum dan here. The whole album. Have you actually read White Zombie lyrics, dude?
Yes.
They're hilarious.
I told you. Sorry. Go ahead.
She left me behind, bud.
When you're done with your thing, I'll remember. Go ahead.
All right.
No, I'm done. Super done.
No. I'm gonna wait.
I want to hear more of it.
No, I'm waiting.
Wait.
So. By the way, me and my brother had a thing, and we were trying to figure out Kirstie Alley's name. And then he was telling me that it's spelled like Kirstie, and I was like, dude, there's no such a fucking name as Kirstie. It's Christie. And he's like, no. Because we're both like not American, so we both don't speak. I was like, I bet you $100. There's no such name as Kirstie. And I was wrong. So now I remember it. But okay, that's not what I wanted to tell you about. I think we should all the people that do like logo and design stuff, we should do each other's logos and have like t-shirts with our logos, but with the wrong like design.
Yes, I love this.
Yeah, see, I told you it was good.
I would wear like a Zoro this creature shirt.
I am so down.
Yeah, that'd be so awesome.
We need to get somebody that can't draw or do anything.
Dude, I suck.
Like, dude, I'll tell you what. I'll make both of your logos. I'll have the kids make both of your logos.
Well, it's not the thing about making it shitty. He's making it like a different style.
Oh, okay. Well, I was.
If I want to make it shitty, I can make it shitty myself. I don't need like an expert. But thanks. Well, thanks.
Well, I mean, Ola Graven like is definitely good at making things shitty. Yeah. Look at my.
You
would have
been the best and worst one.
I love being the best at being the worst.
I would like to
be trying. Yeah, I'll message you one day, Kirstie, and we'll make that happen. Don't listen.
Oh, yeah, that would be sick.
They don't know anything.
He totally should.
Except APOC. Just kidding. It's Enoch. He's down there.
He's actually up. What? Well, he's It's different on all our screens.
Oh, you know what?
APOC would be...
Oh, my FPV is starting up. I see like four people logging on.
Hey, Enoch, you should do all of our intros, man. Like a Zoro intro for videos, like with your awesome graphic stuff. That'd be sick.
All right.
You charge us like $400 each. We'll do it.
$300 an hour.
I'm down.
Pretty serious, guys.
Feels it for friends.
What happened, bud?
Well, I wrecked my motorcycle into the flaming dumpster out behind Rotor Riot headquarters.
Oh, was it at Rampage?
Wait, did we ever play that video live on the air? Should we do that?
I just ran it.
Oh, all right.
That's why I'm here now.
Dude, never get a blow-up couch. I have a CBS couch at my house right now. It's got no support.
Do we need it? Do you need it to bring you anything, Wombat?
And also, if you have a blow-up couch, you have to do what the fuck are we talking about?
Oh,
downhill couching.
Yeah, we need. I wonder if you could do whitewater couching, like with this thing.
It's couch rafting. That's what it was. There he is. Is that a couch? It looks like really dark.
Best I could do is short notice, but it works. I'm rafting.
What is it? Look like Rasputin.
Rasputin.
Oh, Rasputin. Rasputin because of the Putin of the. Wow, this really sucks, guys.
Oh, it's Chris Steele. Oh, nope, that's Wombat.
Oh, that's a lot of Wombat.
That's me. I got this crowd by the balls. They do anything I say.
And this guy.
I got
this crowd does anything I tell them to. It's great.
Yeah, hey, I'm Wombat. This is my impression of Wombat.
Hey.
This is me.
Hey, shit.
Do me.
Yeah, do me.
Yo, you found out
Hey, everybody, it's me, Zoro.
I love myself so much, I surrounded myself with thousands of myself.
Hey, look at me, it's thousands of Zoros.
Finally.
It's a crowd of Zoros. Zoros, did you get a call at 3 o'clock in the morning from 5-year-old by accident while I was drunk?
Not even a missed call.
Dude, she talked about you and I was like, I'll just call him. Here's the fucking phone. I handed it to her and went to bed pretty much.
But you've done that before, like a few days ago. You did it again?
No, that's what I was talking about.
So, oh, that one time? Yeah, we talked, dude.
Yeah, no, we talked. Well, I don't remember. I was blacked out as fuck.
Like in Wayne's World, remember the guy Terry, where I'm like, dude, remember we talked? And he was like, Terry, you were there.
Mike Chen's making more coffee over there.
Yeah.
That's a badass coffee.
Hey, DJ said we'll be in Detroit tomorrow, by the way.
Oh, shit. That doesn't really work out for me.
Over his French press.
That's some great coffee.
In my throat, did you, have you been...
I've had a few.
You disgusting pig. No, I'm just kidding.
I like how you're Mike Rhodes now. Yeah. You have a full name. Just like me. Yeah.
No, I've had a few. I've had some stressful days where it was like, needed them.
I hear you. It's all good, man.
You know what my biggest problem is? Is like being away from...
You care too much?
No. Like, you know how like cigarettes are like really convenient. You can go to any store and get them.
Yes.
But around here, like some of like the like country stores don't carry that stuff yet. And if you're completely out, that's like when the nicotine phase happens.
I have a question for you. Do you think that it'd be easier to quit smoking cigarettes if they sold them in smaller packs than 20? Because sometimes I just want a cigarette, but I don't want...
No, because then I turn into a crackhead, and then I'll be hitting somebody up that has cigarettes.
Yeah,
sure. Yeah, if you want a cigarette, hey, you'll find a cigarette.
That cigarette.
No, like, I'll go snipe hunting real quick or I used to. Like, go look for butts on the ground and then roll it.
Oh, man.
Oh, you know that far.
That's dirty.
You know, with like 10.
Man. Come on.
I'll just, like, be a dick and start punching people.
I hear you. But if you're looking for butts, the cap of a pen, you know, it has, like, a little hole, and you put the butt in there, and then you can, like, smoke as many butts as you want from any public gas ring.
I've done it. Oh, dude. Smoke filters.
Wow. Where were you, like, 4 years ago?
I would rather smoke this. Like, real.
So,
Zoro, do you know if you're going to Rampage? Because Miss Creature's going to Rampage.
Oh, like, I wouldn't go for any of you guys. I would
be like, yeah, Miss Creature.
Oh, well.
You wouldn't go for the mini bike showdown? What the fuck?
Yes, I will. Now that you're going. No, actually, today I got a final confirmation and tickets and everything, so I'm going to be there for Shizzle. Dude. And I have, like, a penthouse all by myself. just kidding. Well, I needed a place to stay, and I couldn't find a place. And my wife,
you can come in our car tent.
Yeah, you don't want to, like, pop a tent in the UFDA village? Because we're going to make, like, just kick-ass little...
I would not pop a tent near any of you.
Hey, we're all going to be wearing butt flap.
Dude, I wouldn't do that.
I didn't get that. Yeah, that's against my religion.
I don't camp. Sorry.
But you know who will be wearing a flap?
I don't either, but I will be.
We're going to have a cardboard Chad Nowak on the couch.
There's going to be a cardboard gravy, too.
Yeah, and a cardboard gravy. Gravy can't go.
I can't gravy go.
It's going to be bad.
I want some gravy,
Add the cardboard Chris Teal.
So, Miss Creature, are you having to drive there, or are you going to fly?
Or both.
Driving the whole way from Oregon to South Carolina.
Wow, what the fuck? Are you really?
Crap. How many hours is that?
One Toyota Corolla wagon.
Dude, that thing's not going to last. Yourself,
that's right? A road trip.
You guys made it yourself.
So. So my boyfriend it's his wagon. My
yes, that kind of works.
But he's going to be rebuilding the motor. He just did a bunch of suspension upgrades to it, and it's going to house our car roof tent we just ever so graciously got. And we're going to live in that for like 3.5 weeks.
Awesome. How long of a drive is it from there?
The route we're going so far is like 4,000 miles because we're going to stop and like I might try and alien whoop at the Grand Canyon. Stuff like that.
Yeah, so you're leaving like on a Monday to get there by Friday.
you have to leave right now.
yeah.
She's like, actually, after the stream.
I thought 8 hours was going to be horrible, but.
Yeah, man. No. We're leaving on like September like 24th or something.
It's not that bad when you got somebody with you, but I've done long trips before by myself and it is miserable.
Oh, I love it. Yeah. I love being alone.
Hey,
I'm also bringing my dog.
Your dad?
Hey, Kathy, you muted?
My dog.
Oh, they said your dad. I'm like, what?
Emma?
Mr. Creature.
Hey, can you play me up, bud?
Mr. Creature.
Oh.
What?
Well, hell yeah.
What?
I need you up here.
He's gone, Tech. He's gone.
Okay.
I love how focused you are when you do that.
He gets to playing it, and he can't stop. And...
I know. You had to tell me.
Yeah.
He's gone. Stop.
Looks fucking weird.
He's just going to take a little cat nap.
Can't take a nap on the shit show. That's how you end up becoming a meme.
Yeah.
But I'm about to take a little cat nap.
One time we had a shit show, and then we had the after party where we just keep hanging out in the Zoom. And then... somebody fell asleep. His name was Unruly Rotors. We loved the guy. And we just so happened to have Wombat go live on his channel with the guy.
Yes.
And then it was like maybe he went live 5 times with different things happening.
Different variations, yeah.
It was pretty funny.
It was amazing.
It was pretty funny.
Wombat, are you tempting those kitties or what? Is that just a picture of his head?
Huh?
Yeah.
What a prick. He's AFK with a picture of his head. No, no, no.
There you go.
Hey.
Yes.
Yeah. Must be the money.
Oh, thanks for the follow-up, bud.
Did you just quote Nelly?
These stupid kids don't realize that this kid
what year is it?
You think no one noticed that?
I'm back, boys.
He's like, hey. Oh, you guys like Wu-Tang? I love Nelly.
You should put a Band-Aid on your face.
If you like Wu-Tang, you'll love the Wiggles.
Mob Dap. Never heard of him.
Yeah, same.
This is cool. Everybody be quiet now, okay?
What did I miss? What are we trying?
Hold your breath.
You
want to make dead air. Dead air.
Beep, 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 boop, beep. Oh, dude, I'm not down for that kind of drug.
I haven't been drinking like 4 days now, and I am like so sober, you guys. My eyes are like, I feel like I'm on crack. Like, I've never but I'm like
so I'm so sober, now. I feel like I'm on crack. Woo!
Damn.
I have nothing to calm me down at all. I'm fucked.
Get all the way too sober.
That's why I'm nervous about not drinking for like an extended period of time, because I feel like I'll just walk into work and just walk down the road. Well, we'll talk about that later.
It's dark, dude. It's really dark.
Alright. I've been through this before. How old are you guys? How young are you guys? Can 56. I ask?
29.
27.
Yeah. I'm just kidding.
31.
38. Okay.
Alright. 41.
Your turn.
40. How old are you?
12. I'm 69. Nice.
How old are you, Miss Creature?
I'm 28.
Me too.
How young are you? You're the youngest
one
here.
I love being a millennial. It's so refreshing.
Fuck off. I'm not a millennial. Fuck that shit.
Either. I was just making fun of you.
No, I'm not. I don't give a fuck.
That ain't right, bud.
Us 28-year-olds are so much alike. Oh, my gosh.
Like texting and apps and stuff?
So I'm like the oldest dude in here.
Okay, like, mean, okay, fuck off.
Not by far, bud.
We'll start calling you Papaw Tech.
Yeah, Papaw Tech.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
So, Zoro, will you...
Elder Zoro?
Oh, what was that? I'm sorry, somebody rudely interrupted you.
I think it was the vaping that was interrupting. I'm not too sure, but...
Oh!
Pardon me.
Will you teach me to tag a wall properly and, like, teach me a little bit about spray painting?
No. I'm just kidding. Come on down to Zero's spray attack.
Come to our tent after. It's going to be intense.
Yes. Well, they're going to have like a wall thing at the thing, at the Rampage. I'm going to be there like a day early, like doing stuff. But I don't think it's a good idea to have like just spray paint, like fucking everybody go, because I'm sure it's going to like travel to different parts. I mean, if I just went there and I didn't know anybody or anything, I would take a Jan and go hit up like somewhere. Yeah. So I don't think it's a good idea. But we'll do with dirt on mud and stones. And
stick and finger painting, sure. Okay, I get it.
What? I'm just kidding. Yeah, totally. Yeah.
You could like bring a canvas.
Oh yeah, I'll bring a canvas in my suitcase. Good, good idea. Man.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you can bring it on his carry-on.
Mike doesn't know how airplanes work.
Well, I tell you what, I'll grab a canvas and I'll put it in my car and bring it to you.
Oh yeah, that'd be great, please. It's like wrinkled up. It's like
I'm not gonna on the rotary page for sale.
Oh wait, hold on, Enoch, you're going down there. We have to do Mira's traveling can of spray paint. Because she brought all the spray paint for us to spray paint the quarry, and I still have it sitting next to me. My daughter Harley has sprayed herself in the face with it, and she also painted something for Bot and put a sticker in the middle. She painted the heart on a tree, and then and now it can be the same can at Rampage, so it can keep traveling around. That'd be kind of fucking dope. I got it right here. It's a can of Pink Montana.
Got it.
Montana.
So, Zorro.
Yep.
That was perfect.
But you got a, so you got a hotel then, right?
Yeah, I got an Airbnb.
So we can party at your house then?
Nope. When I had no home, nobody said shit, so fuck you guys. No, I'm just
kidding. We're gonna fuck
you. I'm not making 15 for your ass then.
That's right. No.
Gonna be
I think I'm, I have a place in Georgia. It's like 45 minutes away.
Oh, wow.
In a distillery. In a barn.
Are you leaving on Monday?
Yes.
You are? I think me and Tech, I think we're going to leave like early. What did we decide? Tuesday night?
Possibly. Early Tuesday night?
Or
that makes no sense.
No, I was going to say Wednesday morning.
Definitely,
but
early Wednesday morning.
But yeah, early Wednesday morning.
Tuesday night.
Oh, my God.
What are you guys going to do for 2 days?
We're going to fly some scouts.
You're going to be like those guys in Woodstock where everybody was all like full of it, like roaming around looking at all the garbage.
Hey, I'll have any working quads when I get there.
Yeah.
Like, yo, dude, we're locals.
Like dude, over, man.
I think we're going to hit up like Atlanta and then head that way. Definitely going to scout the area, though, to see what's outside of the event.
Yeah. Like UFOs and shit?
Yeah.
Miss Creature, do you ever see UFOs where you live? Whenever I see footage of it, I'm like, that's a perfect place to get abducted by a UFO.
In Oregon?
Every night. Every night.
No, have you ever seen anything crazy?
No? Nah, I'm in the States, and I hear about, like, there's so many abductions or like all these alien things, and I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna see something cool. Mm. There's nothing that happens out here. It's so boring.
Really? It's the
she's one of them. She's one of them.
I know. Nobody ever says that. She's
like when I think of Oregon, I think of like wolves and coyotes. You get like a lot of that out there.
Our dog is part coyote.
In Oregon, I think of a bunch of fucking hippies.
Yeah, I think of finding like a sink in the woods back when I played Oregon Trail. Every time
or dying of dysentery.
Like I died of typhoid.
There are
yep.
So many sinks in the woods out here, dude.
So it's not in the sky, it's all in the woods. It's like
I'm gonna become a fucking sink farmer and move to Oregon proper.
Damn. Porcelain farmer.
What? Porcelain farmer.
Porcelain farmer.
Like, old like the porcelain farmer.
Yeah, he already does that.
I knew you could make money off the toilet, man. I'd be a millionaire.
Mike, how much coffee do you need?
I'm just making a bunch of coffee.
You need to
that complicated French
press. Pass that coffee pot around.
A lot of coffee in life.
Coffee keeps me going.
Look at him. Look at that Americano he just made.
Are there any locations that you guys could like let me know that I should definitely check out along the way? Like, you know, like Grand Canyon. Or
if you're coming on the 70, I'm in Colorado. There's like 1.5 million places to fly here.
Colorado looks really
weird. Moab, Utah. There's places like outside the park where you can fly that are fucking amazing.
Okay, cool.
Awesome. I think Chen choked on a coffee bean.
No. I don't know what way we're going.
Sorry, I had you muted, bud. I got you.
He had whooping cough because he likes to play whoop.
You're so funny.
Take good energy, you guys.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I can't be sober anymore. What should I do? Any legal highs you guys know? Should I eat some cinnamon?
Microdosing?
Fuck yeah.
Smoke some banana pills, dude.
Let's take a little corner off acid tab. Just
oh, you know what? I have a whole
puff
one.
Some paint. Puff paint,
you
dude.
You have a whole one?
So, like, come back with, like, the paint all over your face.
Yeah, I have a whole one.
Okay, so make it so like, you don't have a whole one.
I do have a whole one.
Well, you did have a whole one.
No, I had two.
Well, okay, so you did have two.
Yeah, no, I have one. Should I trip balls at Rampage just completely?
I tripped at Flight Fest on accident the other year. And I fucking.
Oh.
I tripped on shrooms at Flight Fest 2 years ago. Dumb idea.
Yeah.
Did you get him from Josh Bixler?
No, I ran into Josh Bixler, though, and he's like, hey, brother. And I'm like, hey, I need to get the fuck out of here. Like,
you really my brother?
Dude, yeah, that sounds horrible. On my first rave, like, I thought I could walk in a lake and I almost, like, drowned. And there was, like, I took, like, 14 fucking hits, like, equal. I was never the same after that. I was actually a person before that acid trip. Ask any girl.
14 hits, I'll do that to you.
Yeah. Well, it was, like, 3 sugar cubes, 7 hits, and it was all bad, you guys. I heard, like,
different kinds of acid, too. If you mix the type of acid you take, holy fuck, that's a whole different.
You know, I can tell you took 14 hits of acid. Look behind you at that portrait to your.
Exactly, right? Dude.
The other side, yeah. Right there. Lower. Yeah.
I didn't make that.
Zero. Oh, the lower one.
This
creature has a.
It's cool. I was telling the guys that at West Coast Throwdown, I was friggin', we were all very drunk, and we stole some golf carts.
Oh, yeah.
And, I pulled the pin on them at night when we were 4x4ing them, and I doused somebody in a fire extinguisher cloud.
Oh, my God. That's not good.
Did you at least know the person?
Do you want to get drunk together? No, I'm just kidding.
Was it somebody random, or did you know?
No, it was Henry at No Hype at Flyby Academy.
Oh, no.
Witherspoon.
Henry is my...
He
like
did really well.
He's the best. I love that guy.
Jesse and Io.
Hey. And this creature is carrying a fire extinguisher. Run.
Jesse at Io.
It's not the first time that I've
run with her because you're about to witness something awesome.
Yes.
Exactly. Yeah. No. Like legit. Like be on my team when I'm drinking, at least, or else I'll fuck you up. No, I'm just kidding. I go full hood rat.
Good time.
Water. Yeah.
Enoch's revisiting the scene of the crime.
Oh shit! Why?
Zach, what are you doing, caught, man? Dude. You're gonna get out of there.
You're gonna get caught.
Zach, what the fuck? Yo, get that security guard while you're in there.
Oh, I have weed. Duh. I totally forgot I smoked weed. Sorry, guys. You guys go
That's
ahead.
That's what I was saying. No, I was going to say, oh, like, bro, you some weed?
But, yeah.
You have a French press?
Me?
Yeah.
You have a bench press or a French press?
Never mind.
Because a bench press, like, I am pretty buff, so I get it. But no.
He pretty much invented the bench press, so.
Yeah. I mean, obviously.
It was named after him.
How many push-ups can you do?
Well, I guess 30 before I die. All the 30th one.
How many have you done so far?
30. Like, this year, 30. And then I fucking hurt myself, and I can't do any. Which is fine with me.
This is a fucking good time. This is.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm having a blast.
Like hanging out with all you fucks.
Yeah.
I beg your pardon.
Remember when people at FPV got along and didn't screw each other over?
No.
Christ. Or they were willing to pay normal prices for shit?
Hey, Mike, remember that time that my boss found out that I went through a fucking toll in the work car? And they were like, hey, why were you in Boston? And I'm like, oh, what do you mean? I was definitely not in Boston.
Oh my
and
God.
They're like, oh, so you blew through a fucking toll road doing 95. And I'm like, oh, what time and what day was this? And they gave me the exact location of it, and they got a ticket and a fucking, and I had to pay the toll. The toll was like $3.60, but there was also a speeding ticket going.
And now nobody trusts you. They think you're a big fat liar.
But hey, we met the time. Velcro. I can't believe you got pulled aside for fucking hours.
Damn it.
I had
fucked for an hour?
No, he got pulled aside at the fucking, airport for hours, flying one state over. And it was so bad, it was like, yeah, you gotta pick up Velcro. Alright, where? What time? Like, this time. Okay, cool, I'm taking a nap. Later, bud.
I just realized that Zoro has sleeves.
Thanks, Mike. I yeah. stayed in your house.
Yes, oh, no, those aren't sleeves. Those are those slip-on things. Make it look like yeah.
right? Oh my god! Really creative this morning.
Yeah. You should wear those at Rampage.
I've only seen Doro in a hoodie, or a sweater, Christmas sweater.
That's because your state was freezing ass cold.
Yeah, it never is. That was crazy.
It was very cold.
You came at a really bad time. Like, you had
the worst. And then Mike and I were both dying of dysentery.
Yeah, I was literally like on my deathbed.
Wait, hold on.
I just ignored it all because I was like, I cannot let Zoro have a bad time. I'm just gonna have to deal with it.
I sounded like Zoro gave me pink eye in both eyes.
All right, hey.
The old fart in the goggles trick.
Tex on his way to Rampage, boys.
Oh, shit.
There he is.
Where?
Yeah, I'm missing it.
Check the YouTube. I'm doing this freelance. It's gone.
Oh, there we go.
And Zoro is blue. Right on. And he's also muted.
Throw these new face tattoos.
I said, I'm blue, abadi.
Miss Creature, what's your dog's name?
Lugnut.
Lynette?
Oh.
I like Lynette better. If I ever meet your dog, I'm going to call it Lynette.
He's
a boy.
Prove it. That's not a boy. I'm just kidding.
Has I've that dog ever been tongue-scratched? Right.
Just kidding. Does the dog know any magic tricks?
Yeah. I doubt he'll do them right now.
Okay.
That's what they all say.
Hold on. And your pin. Magic tricks. On point. Go.
Okay. Vanish.
How much of you should have bricked off that dog just fucking head. Vanished though?
Oh shit. Like... on the dragon in the gold.
Oh, and now you're gonna rob the same bank that we robbed.
Wait. Oh shit. Hold on, is that Mike Chin as a Charizard?
I love it.
It's so rare.
Is it holographic at least?
He's still in gold at least with his feet. Look at him.
I'm guarding the gold. You gotta come get it, motherfuckers.
We've already gotten it.
Okay, Mike.
No, I got it back. Yo, are we just gonna do D&D on this thing?
That's pretty much what's going down already.
Is that a loop or a roll?
It's more of a roll
than a yaw.
Yeah, it's a roll.
Yo, shout out to 32 Bits of Gil, who I'm sure isn't watching this, for teaching me how to play Rocket League and not.
Who wants to be in it? Who's the face? Who's the face?
No, before you do that, we have to annotate something.
No, wait. I'm
playing online Mario Kart and it is infuriating.
We should annotate Mario Kart.
Dog is moving.
Let's annotate so Miss Creature can get off here for tonight.
Oh, yeah, if you guys want, yeah.
No, we don't want.
Yeah, dude, get the fuck out.
My dog is the background.
He'd like art to do.
Let's
screenshot the rest. Oh, dude, I'm tired right now. I don't need no more art right now.
Fuck. I
close. You don't want no scrub. A scrub is it?
Oh. Yeah, I was going to say that, but I
didn't get the messenger. Never mind.
There we go.
All right. How do you get love from you?
Gravy's got the money. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, Mike?
I'm gonna drink it, bud. I'm gonna drink all the money, bud.
Well, hey, roll your dice then. You got your dice with you?
Hold on, wait, I do.
Yeah, Rampage, you'll be blood brothers and cut ourselves and old joint fingers. And old
yes.
Oh, 6'5". Yo, we have to buy a 65 Impala, apparently.
Yo, can we all get 6'9" tattoos on our face?
Yes. Nice.
No, we have to get multiple 6'9" tattoos, and then shavy hair, and then have nothing to dye, different fucked up colors. Right on.
Did he shave his head?
What?
Did he shave his head?
Yeah, he shaved his head, dude. He can't fucking have that dumb hair anymore.
Good. So someone was like, hey, man, we need to talk.
Yeah. It was Biggie. Biggie was like, yo.
I'm fading. Fading hard.
Are you seeing this on the live stream?
Before
you see me, the dragon of me.
I'm sitting there trying to find my way out.
Guarding, chasing after.
Wait, why are you so, Mike, why are you so close to me, bud?
I'm going to catch you.
Dope,
I'm going to catch you, motherfucker.
No, you're not. I got no pants on. No. You ain't going to want to touch me, bud. I got no pants on.
Oh. Prove it.
I'm going to get tacos. I love you all. Goodbye.
Bye. Bye.
I love you individually.
Bye, Wombat.
Forever, if I can ever find the button.
Finally. It's like a weight being off shoulders.
I don't know. It's Zoro is the Charizard, but who is who's shitting gold? Nobody knows.
It's probably the same guy who shit in the fucking Nio shower. Hey, Matt, did you ever go get that bowl and grinder?
No, I haven't yet. I'm making a vlog about it. My camera's charged. I'm going tomorrow, bud. Just for you, I'm going to put that out there.
I hit it. He let me borrow a bowl and grinder, and he's like, throw it away. And I'm like, I'm not going to do this. I hid it under a bush at the hotel. Hopefully it's still there.
Dude, do you remember when I showed up at the spot to pick you up? And I was like, yo, well, I got this. And you're like shoving it in the bag. I'm like, yo, it's legal here. You're like, huh? Dude, you were real startled.
I was fucking.
It's different. It's different out here, man.
It's almost legal where I'm at, but it's like not enough.
Dude, it's like walking down the road with a pack of butts.
Just a little illegal.
It's like decriminalized, but it's like, do I really want to talk to a cop right now?
Well, the thing is for me, it's a federal crime, but for you, it wouldn't be at all.
Why would it be a federal crime for you?
Is it because you're white?
I'll tell you later, off air, because it's different. Why are you eating Mike, and why does Mike have the worst villain face ever?
I want to kick out Mike. Because he's a leader, and that's how you win. You take off the leader, and then you eat the rest.
Why? Zoro, what happened to you? Is that what happens when you don't drink? Wait, Mike Rhodes is screen sharing. All right, we're annotating.
Like some porn.
No, don't leave the meeting. Fuck.
I'm not.
I got nothing. I can't. Yes.
The shit show needs to get off the rails, dude. I love it when it's off the rails.
You got a fucking syntax error trying to open up a picture of Zoro.
The computer's like, cannot compute.
Alright, so here's the point in the show, right. I guess. We're going to annotate.
Are we doing it?
Yeah, we're going to annotate.
Oh, we're annotating?
Yeah, we're going to annotate.
The best creature at the top, you have a toolbar where you can draw.
Draw.
Oh, man, this could get real good.
Go to view options and then go to annotate.
So we will annotate live, and the winner gets a high, I don't know about high res. I mean, it's Zoom. It's the picture isn't high res to begin with, so you're gonna get.
Let me get
the picture.
Unless you're too scared.
We still have 28 people watching. That's way more people than are in this room.
All those people, I bet, have been in prison.
Yeah,
or at least seen it.
That Capper wants to know.
Yeah, exactly. I love that Capper called me out like by accident. He was like, "Who here's been in prison?" And I was the only one to raise my hand. It's like, he's like, "Oh shit, that went fucking horribly wrong."
What were you in there for, buddy? Nothing.
Zoro is a 1920s. Oh,
the annotate.
So you go into Zoom and you click on the top, and it says.
No, I can't draw. I mean,
it doesn't.
I just can't draw.
That makes it even better.
Yeah, it's better the worse it is.
Dude, look at the eyes. The shine I just gave him, they look like real googly eyes. I mean, seriously, take a second and look at how real those googly eyes
are. They're looking at the wrong cross
eye. Oh, my God. Those are like, just like the Mona Lisa of fucking annotations right there.
Those are better teeth than I have.
And way more. Especially you.
How's your hearing, Zorro?
Oh, I can't hear you. I have a dick in my ear, apparently. Who drew a goatee over my goatee? You ignorant slut. White, you ignorant slut. Oh, I like the comb over, though. That's pretty sick.
Yo, so oh, I got, everybody...
I got a good one. I just thought of a great one. You guys know what I got? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Your mushrooms. Those are not mushrooms, bud.
I mean, they are if you believe.
If you believe.
Oh, also, we have to send Miss Creature the new Ding Ding. On the show.
Can it be, bro?
You might want to explain yourself before you say you're going to send her a Ding Ding.
Well, the 3D printed Ding Ding.
Yo, it's like, the real question is, how many shows can we go without watching that friggin' video again?
Which one?
The Ding Ding video. It's horrible.
Which one?
The one
I'm fucking with you. I'm fucking with you, man.
Well, knock it off!
I don't know if you're new. I don't know if you're fucking new to the Ding Ding game.
I got a 6'9".
Oh, yeah! Fuck yeah.
Yo, somebody needs to make his hair fucking rainbow colored. And you need Skittles teeth.
Can you get rid of that stupid fucking grill? Or no?
No, it's still there.
Okay. Well.
I'm actually going to try to 3D print my own front teeth.
Do it. Be different kind. Like really big ones, really short ones.
I'm trying to draw out tears, but it's turning out to be sperm. I'm sorry.
Like, whoops, forgot to switch it to blue.
We're going to call those tears.
Everybody, remember
that. Oh, apparently Charles Manson's here. Nope, it's an upside-down cross.
No, this is a right-side-up cross.
Oh.
Okay, get with it.
It looks like it has... it's got, like, the joy line, so I'm down.
Yeah. What happened to Mrs. Creature?
She's probably like, what the fuck are these guys doing?
Are you drawing anything, Kirsty? Apparently she's muted.
She drew the ear mushrooms, probably.
Sorry, this is really difficult with a mouse.
That's the point.
Sounds like excuses.
Well, I mean, you know, from somebody that can do googly eyes that well.
Look at those titties! Sorry, that was rude.
Oh, it's encouraged here. It's fine.
Stop disparaging all women.
Yeah.
Sorry. How dare you?
Yeah.
Canadians don't understand.
I heard Canadians are. Never mind. I've been watching Jersey Shore.
I've been watching Trailer Park Boys. Is it?
Yeah, but
is it fucking true?
Fucking Ricky.
Is everything true?
My life is like essentially Ricky's life.
You gotta get on track to grow dope again.
I talked the cops out of leaving my house where I had like a lot of left-handed cigarette material right below their feet. It was amazing.
Did you have a coffee maker in the front room?
Yes, I had a coffee maker in the front room.
Hey, you've been to my house, so you know how shit goes down in my town.
Yeah.
My house.
You hang out with the cops at the backyard.
If you touch those googly eyes, I swear to God.
Oh, dude. So Harley made something in school and had googly eyes, and she was like, look, it's just like Zorro. And I was like, oh my God, I have to fucking call him.
Just like Zorro?
She really fucking, she thought that was all about it, because you sent me those googly eyes. And she was like, hey, it's just like Zorro. And I'm like, oh my God, you actually are impressionable.
Oh man, it's a lot of coffee.
Everything.
I don't want to die. Where do I mute myself on here? So I gotta drink some more coffee. Can you mute me real quick, Matt?
No, somebody's got to play him out. I can't mute you. I'd have to go.
Oh, this race is starting. Never mind.
Oh, you didn't pull it.
Oh, you're getting played out, bud. Is he going to get tacos? No regrets.
I've had enough of this shit.
Oh, this is getting bad.
Zach's pissed.
I've had enough of this shit show for one day.
Just one. I'm surprised he's still up. Jesus.
Right?
No, honestly, usually by now you're like, dude, fuck, I have to work in the morning.
I do. I gotta go.
All right. Night.
Night, I'll see y'all.
Everybody
next later, homie.
Cheers.
Bye.
Night.
Night. Attack. Bud.
Can't find the lead.
I got another beer.
I'll just hang out because I can't find the leave button.
Luxie is saying that UFDA crew endorses Takeshi 6ix9ine. Nope. I'm gonna go on record right now. All right. Fuck no.
Dude, I saw your fucking Takeshi 6ix9ine tramp stamp. Shut the fuck up.
Fuck, maybe I forgot you what saw that.
What if he wanted to join? Would you let him join UFDA? That'd be dope.
Yeah, I would.
Not if, like, Suge Knight was going after him again.
What if him and... what if him and Drew were, like, hella beefing? That'd be dope. Takeshi 6ix9ine and Drew, and they were, like, pulling each other's hair, and they were like, fuck you, bitch. And like,
I mean, honestly, at this point, I think anybody could have beef with Takeshi 6ix9ine, and he'd just show up at a mall and be like, oh, hey, all my fans. Oh, my God, there's people here. I have to leave. He'd just be shook.
Well,
that's... I ain't shook. You shook?
I ain't shook. No, that's some dude with
Skittles. Man, we down with chilling, not killing.
No, you guys didn't see, like, that whole beef that went down? Like, you talked a whole bunch of shit, and then he went
to, like... I think you're making these stories up, dude.
No, look them up. They're on, on the YouTubes. People were, like, fucking trying to find him.
I doubt it.
And shit. Are you a fan of Takeshi?
That doesn't sound like Takeshi.
Yeah. Not like knowing that. Real is evidence of fanship.
It's Takeshi Chin 6ix9ine.
No, I just,
like, that's what we're dealing with right now.
I just like saying I doubt it's everything you say. God damn it.
He
got 7th in fucking Mario Kart.
Is it because we were dogging Takeshi and you were so fucking angry? You're like, I cannot let this fucking happen. fuck. No. Or was it because of the coffee maker?
Dude, he looked...
You tried to write...
because of the coffee maker.
No regrets.
You look pretty damn scary, Zoro.
Yeah, he looks like he's in,
This could be like a music,
a Norwegian death metal band.
I think this is hell. This is literally hell. This is Zorro's hell right now. He has a blue mouth hole.
Beautiful people. The beautiful people. Hey, hello, people.
I need you guys to brainstorm creative ways to scare the shit out of Aaron, because you've been watching a bunch of scary movies lately, and like standing just in like too. Like I've been just standing in the corner at night and like walking down to the basement and staring at the wall and stuff, and that's not working. I need, like, some more, like, way better ways to scare the shit out of her.
Dude, I'll hit you up offline, because she may watch this later and be like, oh, yeah. You know, I saw a Gravy Lake talking about stuff, so I got you.
I'm putting new ears on.
I'll just call in the middle of the night and be like, I am literally fucking coming for you right now. Lock the fucking doors, motherfucker.
I want to hire my friend to just stand in, like, a hoodie out in the middle of our cul-de-sac and just stare at the house.
You're going to hire a friend to stand in the sack, right on.
On your sack?
I'll do it. Sack stand? Sack stand? Sounds bad.
Hey, Aaron!
Hi, Aaron!
Wait, does Mike have headphones on? She probably can't hear us.
Yeah, I have headphones on.
Boo earns.
She's. I think she's watching the stream though, so she'll hear it in a second.
No, like 30. She'll be like, ah, fuck those guys. They're coming for me. Oh, man. Who the fuck wrote Boys Don't Cry?
Oh my god, that is awesome.
Suck it up. Suck it up.
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna screenshot this right now.
Yeah.
Yep.
So sick.
And
I'm gonna make a t-shirt out of it.
There we go. And there we go. So
my god, this is so good.
We'll do the giveaway, I guess, at this point, because I can print this out. Actually, I gotta... Yeah, I'll do the whole screen, fuck it. Hey, Zorro!
What's my beard there?
Wait, what the... I'll tell you what. It'd be even better if we screenshot the entire window, like, with the taskbar and fucking all the bullshit.
Yeah.
And that way they can crop it however they'd like.
Can you type in the text bar right here? Oh, yeah, you can. Can't you?
Can't you?
Let me see. Captured Zorro. Oh,
yeah, I'm gonna put UFDA shit show.
Oh, all right. I'll do another one.
There you go.
All right.
Oh, I love you.
Me, creature, people sing while you draw. I always do it to the theme of what I'm doing.
All the time. I'm fucking nuts.
Me too. I'm pretty crazy.
Hey.
That's
my brain hurt.
Oh, and it's, by the way, you should sub to Miss Creatures. There's an S. Let me correct that.
That was awesome. Thank you. Terrible.
Fuck up, people. Don't fuck up.
Dude, I gotta piss so bad. Keep drawing.
Missing Creatures?
I was literally copying it.
Multiple. What's the other creature look like? This one? With the fucking crown?
Yeah, right. Your worst nightmare.
What?
What's in your beard, Zoro?
That's what I asked. It looks like, kind of like...
Those are tears. Those are tears.
I'm not gonna...
But I thought Boys Don't Cry.
I know,
Bryce. Not
those
kind of
tears. Those are man tears.
I know, Bryce.
Dude, you're offering.
You should make
10-15 for $1.50. You buy now?
Oh,
buy now?
We don't do that here in California.
This drawing is terrifying.
That art's supposed to make you feel stuff. Kirsty.
It does, yeah. This is really strong.
Right? If you don't see this in your dreams tonight, there's a problem.
Oh god.
Alright, are we good with the screenshot here, boys?
No, we're not done.
We're not done? Ah, oh, Jesus.
What the
Oh my god. These balls.
I have a present for the hair.
Nah.
That one's rock.
This looks so scary on my phone at this view. Wow, this looks like a masterpiece, actually.
Right?
I want to hide your goggles on my goggles.
We're doing really good, you guys. We've practiced so many times, and now it's like just flowing.
And it hasn't like been super quiet.
I know.
People right? We used to get like zoned out, and nobody's talking.
Everyone gets zoned out on their dick drawing, and they're like,
"Like we're just smoking meth and just doing this without talking."
I mean, that's I like to party.
Just hanging out in the corner.
Look, I found a spot to call this Miss Creature.
Miss Creature Adventures.
I think that's spelled right. We're just gonna go with that.
Yo, we're totally doing that Mounty thing, though.
That's what she said.
That's excellent. You should. That'd be so gay and awesome.
You can't say that anymore. People get mad.
What, I know, right?
Dude, it's so bad. Like, I'm so not 2018, and all the time I find myself saying things. I'm like, oh, shit, I shouldn't have said that. So I'm going to become that, like, old fucking guy at Thanksgiving. It's like, can you believe Uncle Mike fucking said that? Like,
Fuck him.
Totally.
Fuck Uncle Mike.
Dude, Uncle Mike got drunk and called Uncle Andy a faggot. Like, oh, like, you know what I mean? Like,
he got drunk off of his coffee press.
Yeah.
I don't know why they call it coffee press. We all know it's.
Dude, I miss. You could just rag on each other.
We have too much love. We can't rag on each other.
We have a lot of ragging now.
The ragging's done.
All
right. Maybe I was just a bully.
Hey, how about this? Let's screenshot this bitch and let's get the fuck out of here and get drunk together.
Sounds good to me.
Hell yeah.
Thank you for coming on the UFBA shit show.
Hell super yeah. Cool. It was fun robbing that bank.
We still have to do the fucking giveaway. Hold on. Don't.
You fucking quitters. We have to break up. Loot.
How do I get out of this? Oh my god.
How are we going to have a chat? Oh, it looks so cool, so pixelated. This is awesome, guys.
Well, you're getting the high res, not the 144p version that I'm outputting. There it is. And
awesome.
File.
Give it.
Save. Well, people are literally watching me save this, so.
It almost looks like it says weak crew.
Do you have it, Gravy? I'm gonna stop screen sharing.
Yeah, I got it. I'm done.
Awesome.
Right. Yay.
Right on. So if you're drinking at home alone, Mike Chin is drinking coffee from his homemade press. And
our new friend, Miss Creature.
Drinking acid.
Hey, up here.
Cheers. Cheers, boys.
Cheers. Like something from Dr. Seuss.
Everybody.
I wonder, how have I not broke my camera yet from cheersing the fucking thing? Because I'm like...
It looks broke.
Who's the winner?
Hopefully it happens.
The giveaway. Who's the winner of it?
Oh, shit, that's right.
Oh, yeah, who's the winner?
Oh, yeah.
We do have to do that, huh?
You did it again.
Hold on.
You're trying to steal the money!
Let me drag it down.
It's a bank heist.
This is always how it goes in the end.
Hold on.
Can't
this
be the one night where we break it up?
This is how the whole night. This is how the whole night's gone. Nightbot is fucking frozen. Fuck.
I should have had.
I call bullshit.
No.
I call bullshit.
No, that's what they can see. I'm fucking look at the stream. I'm sharing it. Fuck.
I call bullshit.
I haven't run the giveaway yet. I can't run the giveaway. All right, wait.
Come on. We can just do it by elimination.
Here we go. All right, everybody, anybody that wants in, type in the chat. Your name will come up here. See that? Right there.
No fucking around. There it is. Okay, type in the chat.
Wombat.
Don't let Wombat beat you.
Don't let Mike Chin's cough scare you.
All right, keep posting, boys.
Posting. You guys are weird.
Okay, Zorro.
With your silly heist game.
Just kidding. All right. And the names are rolling in. Actually, I'm gonna go get pizza. And I'll wait.
This
you
fucking guy.
Zorro.
He's gonna go slam a fucking beer. Alcoholic! I'm just kidding.
Zorro, you got your messenger handy?
That's what she said. Yeah, sure. I can do it.
I got you one.
Are you gonna propose to me, Michael?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you how much I love you.
Yo, Mike, would you do the video game thing for the outro?
What video game thing?
Oh,
right.
Not you.
Hey, Mike Rose. Somebody keep an eye in the chat when everybody's like, yeah, we're good.
Gotta keep them separated. Dang, 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 dang. Nope.
Right. Or I'll just no.
Need a green screen? No,
we'll do the. We'll just one.
Hey, Debbie. All
right, so we got.
Keep going.
We got one more bite of pizza. One more bite of pizza, I'm rolling this bitch.
All right, I got it. So that we
go
can
get some pizza after this. I hope you guys know that I'm going 15 minutes.
Hell yeah.
We call that a pizza quest.
Literally, yes.
Sometimes you got a quest for the best.
We're over with the pizza journey.
All right, nobody's getting at it, really. Should I run it?
Nobody wants it. Nobody run wants it. All right, run it.
Roll it. It's West Side. God damn it.
All right, what is the prize? The, you guys giving away
a high res print of the annotation shit that we just did.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah. Wait, Chris, should I run it again, bud?
The creature.
Run it.
Samus. Hell yeah. Nice. Yeah, so hit up UFDA.crew.
Wait, who won?
UFDA.crew@gmail.com. Hit him up.
Wait, who won?
Samus.
Oh my god, so she won. This is like she won.
Yes, Samus, yeah, look at the
phone. What in the heck?
That's gonna be my.
Chin throws the freaking camera and then continues on playing Mario Kart.
By the way, do you guys know what this is? Do you guys know what this is?
It looks thick as fuck.
Yo, is that confirmation? Is that ancient confirmation of thick earth scrolled on, or like scratched on a scroll?
Oh, ding ding.
Zoro, that should be your inspiration for your next art piece, is thick earth.
Yeah. Dude, my,
also?
Apoc, thank you so much for these, man.
You know, thank you. Gravy's got a good one too.
Yeah, I got
that out yet.
Enoch decided. I haven't finished.
He's plugging.
What is that?
Oh yeah, these work really well.
Closer to the camera, Gravy. Closer to the camera, Gravy.
Yeah. No, I haven't taken the support material. I've been working on it the whole show.
Whittling.
Yep.
What is that?
It's cum.
Okay.
No, it's a ding ding. Oh, it's got cum.
That's a ding ding.
Yeah.
That's a ding ding. Is that what this is?
Zoro, Zoro, hold your ding ding up.
I thought it was something.
Hold it up close.
I wish I had a little thing for like a loop, so you can put like a string on it, so you don't lose it.
For loop?
I mean,
you want it so you can have your keys have a ding ding.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. I will design one tonight.
No, I'm just kidding.
No, you're
right.
Not.
Hey, let's end this shit. No, see you guys not. Later.
You wouldn't say it if you were kidding.
I know.
Enoch is the most underrated fucking funny ass dude in the world, by the way. You fucks suck my butt.
Suck his butt, you fucks. Hold on.